In here, it means a lot to me. But I guess this will be the first map. Let's take a look at the first map. ESL Hagoffel, made by Scotty and Alex. It's played for the 1v1 and the 2v2. Let's take a look at the Denomania as well. It seems like Dexter has the world record. So he will be driving the 1v1. Appreciate the follows, guys. Everything appreciate the subs as well. It's insane. See Coronos at second, who just played the current final against Germany as well. But unfortunately France did not win, so but yeah, he is still at second. We have fourth though, we have Linecast Beef. We have some other Linecast players as well, and some other Mysterious Monkish players. We have Maxi and also Angelo in the top 10. So that's going to be it. Nice shop icon though. There will be coming one. Yo Bergie, welcome dude. There will be coming a sub icon. I already hand one in into Twitch. Going to be my first sub, my subscriber icon kind of thingy. I'm just hyped about these kind of things. It's sick. But we are still waiting. Seems like two more warm ups for these two teams, and then we are going to start the match. We are going to start, of course, with the 1v1, and we know that. Dexter will be playing for Mysterious Monkeys, but not so sure who will play for Linecast. It might be Beef, it might be Maxi, it might be Sirs as well, who is in top 25 actually. Moppo is at 24th, by the way. I forgot to take a look at the second page, of course, because there's also, of course, there's a second page. We have a lot of experts in here. I know they trained a lot for this match. I've seen them live streaming a lot, especially Spam and Bergie, who live streamed a few times this week training the ESL map. So yeah, it's going to be it's still going to be a question who will play the 1v1 for Linecast. For my expectations, it is going to be Beef, because he is in the higher record, or like the better record rather. But let's see who will play it for Linecast. Anyway, I hope you guys are looking forward to these matches as well, and of course the other semi-final between Expert and E-Corp, which is being played right now as well. We have a 9-minute delay here. That kind of always happens in Trackmania. It's not really a weird thing. Last warm-up here. Let's take a last look at the players here for both teams. We have Maxi, Beef, Troll, Tier 3. Not sure who this is. I have no idea who it is. Oh, it is Zemi. Okay, it is Zemi. We have Macy as well. We have Zers for Linecast, and then for Mysterious Monkeys, we have Angelo, Dexter, Shark, Zykos, Wag, Harney, Mopple. That's basically it. That's going to be it. So last warm up here, and then we are going live. Here we go, first round is going to start right now. It is going to be Dexter versus Troll. No idea who is playing. I guess it is Troll. Dexter versus Troll. Here we go, first round on the 1v1 map. It seems like Troll has kind of the better start, but then gets overtaken by Dexter in the next turn. I don't have a hotkey for Troll. I have one for Dexter though, but not for Troll, who is at first at the moment though, overtaking first place again from Dexter, who's finding himself at second place right now. To this left-hander here, Troll still on the lead, advancing his lead as well. Oh, had to release there a little bit. Dexter able to come back with a few hundredths of a second there. Troll doesn't seem to drop anything here. Doesn't seem to drop anything. Dexter, not with his best round. He has been playing this map in the grand final against France as well. Then he played very good. He has pretty good endings. Troll making a huge mistake in the ending, which gives the round to Dexter by Troll. And the first round will go to Mysterious Mokey's Dexter. Second round coming up, Troll versus Dexter. Mysterious Mokey's in the lead right now with 1-0 on the 1v1. Troll once again seems to have the better start here. Seems to have a better start. Dexter choking. It is by Dexter. He is out of this. He is out of this round already because he made a huge mistake in the start. And now Troll is on his own. He just has to save it. And if he does so, he will win this round. Where is Dexter? Dexter is he's not catching up at all. He's not catching up at all. Troll not making any single mistake here. He knows he is far ahead. And he knows he doesn't have to risk anything at all right now. Will he touch again here? No, he won't. And Troll will secure the first point for Lion Gods. Very safe ending. And it's going to be a 1-1. Dexter making a mistake in the start. And Troll taking the second round. Hopefully the sounds are all okay. Hopefully the music isn't too loud. Might turn down a little bit here. Troll again with the better starter. Dexter, oh, just a little bit behind. Not a lot though. Dexter, oh, not with the best line either. Still at second. Oh, this is a very close round so far. They're literally in each other right now. But Troll extending his lead here a little bit. Dexter not with the best turn at all. Troll is extending his lead with a lot here. Being at first with 28 hundredths right now. He doesn't have to make a single mistake if he wants to get first. Dexter with a more wider line. Trying to build up more speed, but it's not really working out, and touching the wall as well on the left side. And Troll with a second win in a row here. Going in the lead with 2-1. Dexter kind of choking a little bit here. In round number 4, Troll with 2-1 in the lead against Mysterious Mokey's Dexter, who has to step up his game a little bit. Two mistakes in a row from Mysterious Mokey's Dexter, who seems to have the better start right now. Maybe not. Troll. Oh, this is so close. They are both at first right now. Yeah, it is him with the best start. The best start, Dexter, at finding himself at first right now. Lion cost Troll. Oh, coming back with more speed, but he is still slightly behind Dexter. Oh, Dexter again with a mistake. And this round will again go to Troll if he's able to save it. Dexter not really driving consistent at the moment. He was driving so fast in the previous match against France, but Dexter now, he's just choking. He's just choking everything here. 3 rounds in a row. Troll is saving though. Troll saving it very hard, but again, he will take a round. 3 rounds in a row. 3-1 for Lion Cast right now. Nice, the bottom of the car of Troll. following Troll here. 3-1 in the lead right now against Mysterious Monkeys Dexter. A little bit unexpected, but of course, Troll is a very fast player. He's not slow at all, but Dexter kind of is the favorite here on paper. And he has the better start right now. He is finding himself at first, but he just needs to be sure not making any kinds of mistake. Any kinds of mistakes. It seems like he is doing a pretty good job of that right now. Still finding himself at first. Troll with a pretty good line coming back. Oh, with lots of speed. Maybe had to release there a little bit wider line for more speed. Overtaking Dexter. No, not yet. He's coming very close though. Dexter with a wider line with more speed. Who will take this? It's still very close. No mistakes so far yet in this round. Dexter is at first. Will Dexter secure a second point of the 1v1? In which he will. A 59.27 with a pretty good time from Dexter here. A damn good time. And it is 3-2 right now. Still in the favor of Lion Castrol, but Dexter again with the better start here. A few rounds in a row already, he has the better start. Troll with a wider line, collecting more speed. Slightly overtaking Dexter here. Slightly overtaking Dexter. But not with a lot though. Dexter going for the more inside liner there. Here once again, but Troll will have more speed in the exit of that turn. He's advancing his lead. Dexter going very wide, not really paying off here. Not really paying off, almost clipping the pole there. Not good lines from Dexter at all. Oh, he's giving a tons of speed. Tons of speed overtaking Troll here. No, not yet though. Troll is still at first. Troll still at first. Dexter with a wider line collecting more speed. This round is so close again with a wider line from Dexter. But Troll still in the lead. Who will take this round? Dexter with a more inside line will overtake Troll here. Who will take this round? Troll in the lead. But Dexter coming back. No, it's going to be Troll. Who will take it? With 47,000 in front of Dexter. And Troll will take the round 4-2 right now. For Lion Castrol, but of course it's not over yet. We are playing duel 7. Dexter, oh, with an awkward start, clipping the wall. Oh, this is not going good for Dexter at all. He's not playing as he should be playing right now. Troll once again with an easy round. This is the third easy round already against Dexter, who is clipping the pole as well. Just went outside of it, but no drift here. Yeah, this is not the round of Dexter. It is not the match of Dexter. Dexter is not playing well though, but Troll takes advantage of that and saving every round. Dexter has been crashing in and takes it to a 5-2 score. And now Dexter has to start winning rounds. Lioncast is 2 rounds away of winning the 1v1. 2 rounds away of winning the 1v1. Following Troll once again. Of course, playing for Lioncast, the German guy. Of course, also Dexter. Is he German, by the way? No, he's Belgium. Troll is actually from... He's actually from Belgium. I said Germany, but that's not correct. Troll... Oh, not with the best line here. Dexter with more speed. Catching up in the previous section. Dexter with a lot of speed. They're overtaking Troll here in the next couple of turns. Oh, but never mind. Troll with a very good inside line here. Once again. And he is back to first. Dexter with more speed though over this little stretch here. Lost his grip a little bit though. Losing in speed once again. Dexter will go for the wider line here. Wider approach from Dexter. He will come back with more speed. But Troll is still in the lead though. This is very close round once again. Who will take it? Troll all very close to the wall. Dexter with more speed coming up to the ending. Who will take it? It will be Troll. With a 59.285. 300 in front of Dexter. And now it is map point for Troll. Map point for Lionka's Troll. Oh, Troll, not the best start at all. He already has some catching up to do. Oh, losing his grip as well. Isn't the pressure though? Isn't the pressure? Dexter is used to this kind of pressure. But I don't know if Troll is. Dexter still in front. He just has to play it safe right now, not making any kinds of mistakes. If he does, then he's out. Troll is catching up though. Troll is catching up. He has been playing extremely good so far in this 1v1. Dexter on his way to take the third point and to deny Troll the win in the 1v1. But Troll's coming back and Dexter crashes into the pole. But it's by Dexter. And Troll will take it. And Troll will take it. Dexter giving up here. And it is going to be GG for the 1v1. And Dexter not able to win this. Not able to win this 1v1 against Troll. So Lioncast will have an advantage of 1 right now. And of course it's going to be on the same map. The 2 versus 2, it's going to be Isabel Goffel. World record is set by Dexter, but he was not able to show off as good as a performance than in the Stadium Nations Grand Final against France. But there was a very good match of Troll. But let's see who will play for Mysterious Monkeys. It is going to be Shark, Angelo, Zykos. One of these three will go away and we'll go into spec mode. And for Lioncast, I'm not sure who will play. But let's take another look at the online records really quickly here. So the world record is set by Dexter. Fortis Beef. Troll at 7th. Maxi at 9th. Let's see. Angelo at 10th. And Mopple is at 24, Zerg at 25, and Bits is at 29. Dexter is he's on a very high level, yeah, but he just wasn't able to show it off today. Maybe it is the pressure, or maybe he's just tired of the previous match. So let's wait for the warm-ups to end. As we see for Lioncast, we see Aurel driving. That's not correct, I think. We see Zerz, Maxi, and Beef driving in the warm-ups. And I think that Shark will play the 2v2. For Mysterious Monkeys. And then I think it's going to be Angelo who will fill in for the second position, or like the second spot. And of course the 2v2 is late until 5 because of the many draws that can happen. So the first team to reach 5 will win the submatch. There is of course tennis mode. I'm not sure if it is in the 2 versus 2 either. It might also only be in the 3 versus 3 and in the 5 versus 5. But if someone can confirm that. That would be awesome. I think Maimo is the second best team this year. Would be a surprise if they got beaten by Lion Cast. Yes and no. Lion Cast have proven to already beat Maimo in the past, but I want to say it is a surprise, but Maimo is just a favorite here. But anyway, here we go. It is going to be Angelo and Zykos against Maxi and Beef. So two pretty nice lineups. Angelo, not with the best start. Do I have hotkeys here? I have hotkeys for Angelo, Zykos, and Beef. That should be enough. That should be enough. Angelo, not with the best start at all. I have no idea what Angelo is doing right now, but he is not playing good. Beef is going up the lead. Maxi is at second. Beef in first. Zykos at third. Oh, Zykos not with the best line there. Angelo very far behind still. And Maxi is going up in the lead here. Maxi is going up the lead. Beef is just behind him. And this looks to be an easy and quick round for Lion Cast. So are they continuing where the one versus one left off? Or will Mysterious Smokey still come back from his Zykos with a huge mistake? And the first round will go to Lion Cast very convincingly. And 1-0 for Lion Cast. 4 points away from winning the 2 versus 2. Angelo now with the... No, I was about to say with the better start, but I jinxed it. I jinxed it for Angelo here, but Zykos seem to have a pretty good start so far. Beef is at first, though. Maxi just behind Zykos. Oh, Zykos with a very wide line. Dropping down in the rankings here. Dropping down a lot. Beef at first, Maxi at second. Maimo really have to step up the game. Zykos overtaking Maxi, though. Where is Angelo? Angelo's very far behind. Zykos is at second on his way to overtake Beef, but he is very far in front. Beef has to make a mistake, and he makes one. He makes a blunder, and Zykos comes back. Zykos overtaking first place. Zykos, oh, Angelo crashing hard. Zykos has to take first if he wants to force a draw. Beef coming back with more speed, though. Who will take first place? It will be Zykos. But where's Angelo? Will we have enough time to finish? Yes, he will. And this is going to be a draw. Angelo he's not performing good at all in these two couple of rounds, but at least a draw, because Beef made a tiny mistake there into the the transition. He clipped the wheels on the road a little bit. Angelo with a better start here. Yes, Angelo with a better start. Now Maxi with a very poor start. I'm already behind at fourth. 1300s behind already for Maxi. Angelo dropping down a little bit as well. Beef taking over the first place. Oh, Maxi coming back though. Where's Zykos going? Maxi is about to overtake second place, which he will. Oh, this is still a very close spec though. The Lion Cast players are in front right now. Beef, Zykos and Angelo with a lot of speed. Oh, Beef had to slow down there. Angelo coming back with tons of speed. Overtaking first place. Will he overtake first place? Zykos is at third right now. Again, this is a draw. Oh, Angelo not with a good transition. Beef with a huge mistake. Angelo has to stay in front. Zykos with a huge mistake. It's up to Angelo right now to take first and force the draw. But Maxi is still in front of him. And Maxi is not going to give that first place away that easy. And this will be another round for Lion Cast. As Zykos made a mistake in the middle part, near the ending. It is 2-0 for Lion Cast. I don't know what Mysterious Morgan is. I don't know what they are doing, but this doesn't look good for them so far in this match. Losing the 1v1 with a very big numbers as well, and then not performing well in the second sub match either. That's not good for Mysterious Morgan. Zykos though trying his best to catch up to Beef. Angelo is just not performing as he should. Trying to overtake Maxido. Trying to overtake Maxi. Zykos at second still. Needs to overtake Beef. Needs to overtake him first. Oh, Angelo though overtaking Maxi. So this is a draw at the moment. But the draw isn't enough. Mysterious Monkeys needs to win round. Zykos with a no drift. So unfortunate. So unlucky. And Beef on his way to secure the round for his team. Once again, unlucky for Mysterious Monkeys in the ending. Lion Cuz 3-0. They're up in the lead now, 3-0. This is not a good performance for Mysterious Monkeys, but maybe this start will be promising. Angelo and Zykos both in the lead right now. Beef though, trying to come back. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Bye! Bye, Lioncast! Nice seeing you! Hello? So, okay. I guess Lioncast is out of this round completely. And Zykos and Angelo just can take it very safely here. Oh, Zykos though, making a little mistake though, but he can't afford it. Oh, he can't afford another mistake though. Oh, he might can afford another mistake. Oh, I'm very sure he can afford another mistake though. But this round will go to Mysterious Monkeys. Angelo taking first. The first point for Mysterious Monkeys. This must be a boost for the confidence. Nice start by Lioncast though. Okay. Mysterious Monkeys with the first point in the 2v2, so they're not out of it yet at all. They're not out of it at all. Maybe another terrible start for Lioncast, maybe. Zykos going up in the lead though. Maybe another terrible start for Lioncast. No, not this time. Not this time though. Angelo at finding himself at fourth. Zykos at first. Oh, with a very wide line. Let's Beef overtake him. Letting Beef overtake him. Oh, Maxi dropping down. Angelo coming back with tons of speed. Had to release her a little bit. Beef almost clipping the pole there. Seems like Beef is back at first place once again. Zykos going up to second though. Angelo needs to overtake that second place at least together with Zykos, which they will right now. Maxi dropping down and Beef. Bye, Beef. Bye, Beef. Nice seeing you. And this might potentially be a round for Mysterious Monkeys, but Maxi has to get overtaken by one of the Mysterious Monkeys players, which will not happen. And this will be a draw. Almost another point. Almost another point for Mysterious Monkeys here, but not yet. Maxi is in the way now. Maxi is in the way now. Into a round number. I have no idea which round number this is. I think this is round number 7, number 6. I think it is number 6. Seems like Maxi is having a great start. Beef now with the best start. Going for a very inside line as well. But oh, he will overtake Angelo though. Zykos with tons of speed overtaking Maxi. Angelo already starting that very early. Beef dropping down a little bit. Maxi dropping down as well. Zykos overtaking that first place. Angelo needs to stay at third if they want to confirm the round for Mysterious Monkeys. Up to second even. Not all. Oh, Mysterious Monkeys doesn't. They just don't have to make mistakes right now. This is very close. This is still anyone's round. This is still anyone. Bye, Beef. Beef is down. And this will be a round for Mysterious Monkeys. Oh, Maxi. Coming very close to that first place, but another round for Lioncast. Another round for Mysterious Monkeys. Excuse me. For Mysterious Monkeys here. 3-2. Kind of a comeback here. Kind of a comeback. Where's Zykos? Hello, Zykos? There are Zykos. Oh, Mysterious Monkeys not with the best Now with the best start of the day, it's very important to win this round. Otherwise, Mysterious Monkeys will go, Lion Cats will go up to map point. And you don't want to drive against the map point. Beef in the lead right now. Beef in the lead. Angelo again with tons of speed. Zygos as well. Lion Cats seems to... Oh! 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 Bye, Angelo! It's going to be bye, Angelo, for this round. Oh, this will be a round for Lion Cats. For sure. They are far ahead of Zygos. Or they both have to make huge mistakes, but I don't see that happening, to be honest. They are driving so good. Maxi at first, Beef at second. And this will be a map point. This is going to be map point for Lion Cast. Mysterious Pokies have to win 3 rounds in a row right now to still win this 2 versus 2. 4-2 for Lion Cast. They are on map point. Mysterious Monk is just not performing as they usually are performing. Oh, Lion Cast almost clipping the wall there. Or Beef. Excuse me, Beef. He's almost clipping the pole there in the start. Seems to be a pretty decent start for all four players here. Zygos in the lead. Angelo dropping to fourth. Can overtake Beef though. Oh, Zygos not with the best line there. Angelo neither. But they're having tons of speed out of this turn every round. But now it seems like Lion Cast will stay in first and second. This is going to be it. This is going to be GG. Zygos with a Rambuck dropping down in speed. Beef is at first. Angelo has to overtake first place if he wants to force a draw. And he is trying his best. He is trying his best. Risking it. And no. This is going to be it. Oh, Maxi dropped down as well. But this is going to be a GG. And Lion Cast will win the 2 versus 2 as well. A little bit unexpected, to be honest. But now it's up to Mysterious Monkeys to win the 3 versus 3 and the 5 versus 5. This is not good for Mysterious Monkeys at all so far. They're not performing the way they should. Not performing the way they should perform here. Into the next map though, the 3 versus 3 made by Thompson is going to be Coburg. World record. Is that by Dexter? Once again by Dexter. I think he has the other world record as well. So let's take a look at this map. I haven't been able to check this, to check these maps out for a long time. So this is the third time I see this map, and the second time I saw the previous map. It's just this right-hander here on the platform. You have to get a smooth transition there. Let's follow Dexter, who will be playing the 3 versus 3 for sure. The tight passage there. Here, once again, a tight passage. The right-hander onto the platforms once again. I like these blocks. I love these blocks. To the left and then immediately into the right once again. This seems to be a pretty cool map. This seems to be a pretty cool map in my opinion. 2 more warm-ups after this one. And I jump into the finish. In the meantime, you can enjoy this warm-up as I will fill my water bottle real quickly. Be right back. Right. I'm back. I literally appreciate all the follows, guys. This is insane. I appreciate all the follows. We are on our way to get 500, I think. If I'm not already there, let me check it real quickly here. We need 3 more, and then we're at, then we are at 500. So 3 more follows, and then we are at 500. So one more warm up after this round, I believe, or maybe another one after this one, or maybe this is already the last one. Let's take a last look at the map here. Yes, so Coburg made by Thompson. World record is set by Dexter. So one more warm up here. As the lineup for Mr. Smokies has already been settled. It's going to be Dexter, Angelo and Shark. Now I'm expecting a lot from Shark and from Dexter. Also from Angelo, of course, but especially Shark and Dexter. They are the best players right now here in this 3 versus 3. So let's see what they can bring to the table for this 3 versus 3 and for Mysterious Monkeys, because they have to win this map, otherwise they're out of the tournament and they have to settle with the top 4 once again for 3 times in a row right now, I believe. Of course, still a very nice performance, but when you're so close into like the grand final, then you of course want to get into that grand final, and you want to win it, of course, as well. For Lioncast, we have Beef, Maxi, Troll, and I think there was Zami. So the same, all the same for Lioncast. No changes there. GOH after all the players. 3 for 3 will start right now. It'll be Troll, Maxi, and Beef, and Shark, Angelo, and Dexter. So Troll again Maxi, and again Beef. For this 3 versus 3 sub match. Here we go. First round following Mysterious Monkeys Dexter. Expecting a lot from him and also from Shark. Where is Shark? Shark. Angelo is first, by the way. Shark is in fifth. Troll dropping down. Shark now dropping down to sixth. Troll is able to overtake him. Dexter is still at first together with Angelo, though. It's looking good for Mr. Smokey so far in this 3 versus 3. Oh, Angelo clipping the wall on the right side. That's not good. Shark has to keep that fourth place if it still wants to be around for Mysterious Monkeys. And Angelo has to come back. I'm not even sure if this will be a draw. Then, oh, Dexter dropping down as well. Falling apart again for Mysterious Monkeys. And again, Lioncast having a great start into the next sub-match. Mysterious Monkeys, they are just throwing right now. Once again, a bad start. Once again, a bad start for Mysterious Monkeys. This does not look good at all for Mysterious Monkeys. Following Troll. Oh, kind of a different approach to that first drift turn, but seems to pay off. FCS at second place, just behind his teammate Beef. Bye, Shark! Shark straight into the checkpoint, and he's on his back. It seems like Lioncast just, they're so consistent, as just Mysterious Monkeys are not. And Troll in first place right now. Dexter. Oh, Dexter is risking it. Angelo as well, going up to first and second. Troll still at second, though. Angelo one. No, Angelo clipping the wall. And he's down. Angelo is down. And Dexter is the only one surviving for Mysterious Smokers. All of the Lioncast players are still in it. And Dexter will take first. But no, not even. This will be another ace for Lioncast. And they will go up to 2-0 in the 3 versus 3. Lioncast are on their way to advance to the grand final. I can't believe this is actually happening right now. I was very convinced that Mysterious Monkeys was able to win over Lion Cuss, but it seems like they are not able to do it right now. They have to refocus here. They have to re-get their focus. They have to find it again. Dexter going up to first, though. Dexter going up to first. Troll is at second. Maxi at third. Shark. Now Shark is now at third. Overtaking Maxi. Let's go a little bit behind in the pack. To Angelo, who's at last at the moment. Last place for Angelo, but it doesn't really matter right now as Shark and Dexter are at first and third. They have to keep that first and third, though. They can't afford any mistakes, but it will be even better if Angelo is able to overtake a Lioncast player, which he will. He can overtake two of them. He can overtake two of them. Will this be the first point for Mysterious Monkeys in the 3v3? Angelo going up to fourth. Troll is at first, though, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Dexter will take first, actually. And this round will go to Mysterious Monkeys. They are not out of it at all. And they will win the third round and go up to 2-1. Still in the favor of Lioncast, though, but they at least got a point. They got a point. And they need to keep it right now. They need to keep their momentum. They need to keep their momentum. Shark not with the best start here. Dexter. Slowing down the speed a lot there. Ooh, Shark almost clipping the inside of the checkpoint there. Angelo. Oh, with a great start. Going up the first here. Shark at second. No, Shark clipping the wall. Choking once again. And Dexter's getting overtaken by three Lioncast players. Angelo has to stay at first. Dexter has to overtake. But Lioncast second, third and fourth. Doesn't really matter. Beef even overtaking that first. But Dexter coming back to with ton speed. Going very wide here. Oh, that's not a good line from Dexter whatsoever. Oh! Oh! What happened there? Bye Lioncast once again. Bye Beef. Bye. But still, this could still be a round for Mysterious Monkeys now. Troll still in the lead. Dexter tries to go up to first place. But Troll will stay in first. But will this be a round for Mysterious Monkeys though? Where's Shark? Where is Shark? Shark is just behind Beef. Is this enough? No, Shark! What are you doing? Shark is choking. And the round will go to Lioncast because of it. Shark, unbelievable. Unbelievable. And Dexter now choking in the start. Oh, wait. Angelo's back. Oh my goodness. I have no idea what's happening right now. This is insane. This is absolutely insane. No! Dexter once again choking in the start, even after that end round. Because Angelo was in spectator mode. Shark now in the lead. Shark now in the lead. Dexter is out of this round. Dexter is out of this round. Troll is at first. Shark at second. Maxi is coming back to second. Might be able to overtake the second place as well. Oh, going very wide here. Bye, Shark. Shark is out of this round. Nah, this is not good for Mysterious Monkeys. They are down 4-1 after this round for sure. They are down 4-1 after this round for sure. They need to start winning rounds. Otherwise, it's over for them. And then it stops here. And the Lioncast will face the grand final, Angelo. This is another ace. Another ace for Lioncast. Four-one for Lioncast. I don't know what Mysterious Monkeys is doing, but it's something that they have to change very quickly. Otherwise, they're out. Otherwise, they're out. All right, six rounds in a row right now. Here we go. Mysterious Monkeys is going to win six rounds in a row. That will not happen, but still, it is possible, you know. It's possible. Dexter having a great start after that awful start in the previous round. Shark dropping down to sixth place there. Angelo is at third. Troll going up to first. Troll has been driving extremely fast. Oh, Angelo dropping down for Mysterious Monkeys. Troll still at first. Dexter still at second. Shark is keeping his face as well. No, not anymore. Oh! Maxi is doing some tricksters here. And flying out of the map, but another round for Lioncats coming up here. Another round for Lioncats coming up here. As they are so close to that grand final spot. Oh, Troll making kind of mistake there in the ending, but Dex was too far behind. And another round for Lioncats. This is just unbelievable. This is embarrassing for Mysterious Monkeys. Oh, it's a draw. Is it a draw? It's a draw. Yeah, it's a draw. And Shark just has to play safe. Harney, I think Harney is saying that he has to play safe right now. He can't afford any mistakes. Any mistakes at all. Next round, Dexter and Angelo with a both with pretty good starts. It's too bad I can't see... I don't have player scores anymore. That's so unfortunate because I wanted to see who was performing the best for both teams, you know. But they don't have it anymore. Oh my god, who crashed there? It was Angelo though. It was Angelo this time. Shark is still at third. He has to stay at third. Dexter is very convincingly at first. Very convincingly at first. Where is Shark? Shark is going up to... Oh, he's still... Dexter. It was so close. Shark gets overtaken by Beef. And dropping down to fourth. Oh, live ranking on left side. I didn't even see that. I didn't even know they were there. I didn't even know they were there. But this looks to be a round for Mysterious Smokers. Oh, Beef taking over that second place, though. What'll be a round for Lioncats, then? Who will take it? No! Mysterious Smokers will win it. Yeah, I see it here. So, Troll is in first with 36 points. I didn't even say the points. Or I didn't even see the points there. Thank you. I appreciate it. So Mysterious Monk is with 8 points right now. 4-2. They're still able to win this 3 versus 3. And then force the 5 versus 5. But they have to... Oh, Maxi! It's your boy Maxi who dropped down. Bye, Maxi! Bye! Oh, he's very far behind though. He crashed very hard. This is a great opportunity for Mysterious Monkeys to come back right now. Where's Shark? Shark. Oh, yeah. He's a little bit behind, but he can afford this. He can afford this. Well, Dexter and Angelo, though, have to take first. At least first. And they still want to win it. This doesn't look good for Mysterious Monkeys, though. Lioncats, Troll, and Beef are first and second. Not able to overtake. Now this is going to be another round for Lioncast. As they will go up to 5 points. If Maxi can finish. Where's Maxi? Maxi. Will he be able to finish? 3 seconds left. 2 seconds left. 1 second left. Oh, he's just able to finish. And this round will go to Lioncast. Oh, Lioncats are so close. Mysterious Monkeys need to win the rounds now. If Lioncats wins one more round, then they're up to match point. But then, of course, it is the pressure for Lioncats to win that last round. Angelo now with a good start, though. He's already out. Angelo is already out of this round. Shark and Dexter, though, they are both with good starts. Oh, Maxi, almost clipping the wall. They're dropping down a lot, though. Dropping down a lot for Lioncast. Where's Maxi? Here he is. I was searching for him, but I wasn't able to find him. Oh, Troll dropping down. Shark and Dexter are battling with Beef. They have to take over that first and second place if they want to score a point. Beef dropping down. This looks great for Mysterious Monkeys all of a sudden. The tides have turned. A Shark will take first. Dexter will take second. And a round for Mysterious Monkeys will be collected. A red round will be collected. 5-3 right now. It's still possible. It's still possible. It's still possible, but... Oh, man. 4 rounds in a row is what Mysterious Monkey needs right now. Oh, Angelo almost choking the starter. Troll always going for that... For that weird approach there, but... It seems like it is paying off, because he is having pretty good start so far with it. Dexter is going up to first, though. Oh, where's Shark? No, did Shark drop down? Oh, Shark did drop down. Oh, yeah, he can still take over a player of Lioncast. Oh. Oh, what's happening? Alright, I thought my game was about to crash, but nothing happened. Dexter at first right now. Angelo at second. This could still be a round for Mysterious Monkeys, but they have to stay at first, second, and that's not what's happening right now. Beef and Troll are overtaking first and second. Oh, Angelo coming back with more speed. Might be able to overtake Beef as well. Dexter still at first. Angelo with the more inside line here. Has to take over Beef. Dexter has to stay at first. Angelo with more speed. No, does not have more speed. And this round will go to... Not sure. Ah, Shark once again on his back. Shark once again. This is unbelievable, but I don't know what Shark is doing. But this it is a draw, though. But if Shark could have finished that, it will be a round for Mysterious Monkeys. But Shark, I have no idea what he's doing. No idea. That should have been a round for Mysterious Monkeys. That should have been a round for Mysterious Monkeys. Man. All 6 players with no crashes so far. Oh, I think only Maxi has dropped down a little bit though. Maxi is a little bit behind at 6th. But still a very, very close round here. A very close round. Troll at first. Oh, Beef almost clipping the road. Oh, Angelo with a no drift. So unfortunate. Angelo with a no drift. Where is Shark? I am not able to find. Shark is here. Oh, with a very wide line. Oh, Shark throwing again. Shark not with the best approach to the turn. And this will be another round for Lioncast. Dexter with more speed over the last stretch, but... Second, third, and fourth will go to Lioncast. And they will go up to match point. One more is needed for Lioncast. And they're into the grand final. Mysterious Monkeys need to force standards mode right now. They need to win 3 in a row to force standards mode. Then they only have a chance. That's the only way they still have a chance. I'm so sorry about that. Excuse me? Shark just should have finished that round and it will be... And then it would have been 6-4 or maybe even 5-5 right now. But unfortunately, that wasn't... allowed to happen. Shark at 6 at the moment. And Dexter is driving very good indeed. Yes, but... And I mean... Angelo isn't driving that bad either. But Shark just is... I don't know. But Dexter is at first right now. Dexter is at first. Oh no, this doesn't look good. This could have... Oh, Troll dropping down. Where's Angelo? No, Angelo with a huge mistake. This might be it. This might be a GG right here. And this will be a GG. And Mysterious Monkeys will be knocked out. And Lioncast will go into the grand final. 4-0.